Ludvig Byström, second game of the week is coming up. You're playing against Saipa tonight. What's the atmosphere like in the locker room before this game?
I think it's good right now. This morning it was good. Good feeling, good energy. Just got to keep building that energy for the game tonight.
How do you feel the team has performed the past couple of games?
It's been okay. A little ups and downs, and we can do a lot better. We know that, but I feel like it's going the right way after the whole quarantine situation there.
Great start of the season for you personally. 8 points in 9 games so far. Have you had the feeling that everything is going your way, or has it been more about working hard and doing the right things on the ice?
I feel like it's a mix. It's always, obviously it's always nice to get points, but it's, I'm trying to do the right things on the ice, like you said, working hard and doing the right things on and off the ice, and sometimes it pays off.
You've been playing the biggest minutes on your team this year. Do you think that playing more minutes suits your game and helps you perform better?
Yeah, you always want to play as much as possible, at least for me. It's fun to play a lot of minutes, and it's fun to play hockey, so the more minutes I get, the happier I get.
You've been shooting a lot this year, third most shots on the team, and I've seen you shooting in practice, and there have been pretty much lasers all the time. Is that something you worked on and intentionally put more effort into?
Yeah, I've been putting some work in this summer for the shots, and it's always, if we have traffic in front of the net, I try to get the puck there, and sometimes it goes in, and that's what I'm trying to do.
Looking at tonight's opponent, what kind of things have you talked about it with the team?
We've been talking. Obviously, they're in a bad spot in the standings right now, but it's always tough. It's tough to get points in this league, and we're going to have to be on our toes to get the 3 points tonight.